Hey everyone, this is Indie Timber. If you happen to read the title in this video, you might be wondering, can you really play a jazz on a 12-string guitar? Well, let's find out. Before I begin, I'm going to introduce my new family member. So I got myself a 12-string electric guitar. This one is a Gretsch G5422G12 electromagnetic hollow body, double cut, 12 string. In this video, I'm going to record mostly electric, but also I'm going to record acoustic, but only for this guitar. So let's begin. First step, if you want to get a jazz tone, some of you might know 12 string guitar usually known for playing jangle pop music. If you want to get a jazz tone, all you got to do is to flip the switch to neck position and lower the tone. Now you can make this guitar sounds like Wes Montgomery if you play a 12-string guitar. So, got things out of the way, let's begin the experiment. So first is the melody. I gotta say, you know those jazz usually play those octaves just finger picking, but if you're on the 12 string, you just actually strum like playing in one string. Let's play a melody in a fast tune. If you want to play in octaves in the fast run by playing 6-string guitar, good luck with that. Oh, speaking of octaves, let's see if I can try the traditional octaves on this guitar. Let's find out. Here's your interesting thing. You're only going to play just the outer notes, which should kind of cancel the inner notes. It will give the two octave apart, which it gives more of a pipe organ kind of sound. But if you want to get this sound, you either have to get a Rickenbacker guitar or just upgrade a 12 string by inverting the strings, just like I did, but you had to get a new nut. Now for the chords. I'm going to play two different versions on the same song. So the first one, I'm just going to strum it with a pick, and then the other version, I'll just do finger picking. So first, strumming. I really do like the strumming. It gives more of the kind of a chorus effect if you don't need this pedal. And now for the finger picking. I gotta say, it's not much different as finger picking the 6-string guitar, but also it gives a little more brighter tone. And now for the finger picking style. ¶¶ Just to be honest, finger picking can be tricky on the 12-string guitar. Next is a Freddie Green style. If some of you don't know who's Freddie Green, he is known for playing a strumming technique but just only play the pulse but on the lower register. In this experiment, I'm going to play the entire segment with acoustic and electric. Before I begin, when I start recording acoustically, it gives a little bit more ring right here, which is I don't want to get. How to prevent it? Just use this cloth. But with the acoustic recording, it gives a little bit more of a percussive kind of sound. But if you play electric, it can be a little bit more muddier. Time for the gypsy jazz. In this experiment, I'll be using three-way to use this guitar. So it will be the acoustic strumming, and then we'll have electric melody and acoustic lead counterparting. I will be using theme song that I collaborate with the animator. Since this guitar is an arch top with those two F holes, I thought it would be appropriate to use this guitar for a gypsy jazz band. Since this guitar is a Gretsch, has a hollow body with those F holes, antique pickups, I'm just going to finish this experiment by playing a rockabilly tune. And just let you know, I'm aware that Brian Setzer actually played a rockabilly tune by playing a 12-string guitar. I'm just going to play it anyway. I'm also using another theme song for the future animation project. In conclusion, can you play jazz on a 12-string electric guitar? Let me know in the comments and you'll decide. Are there any jazz elements that I miss? Let me know in the comments too. There's one more thing I'm gonna say. I wonder, can you play metal or shred on a 12-string electric guitar? I'm gonna let Stevie T decide. Because, just like he said, any strings meant to be shred. That's it for now. That was a fun experiment. I'm glad you enjoy this, and I'll see you next time. Take care.